what drives me is winning. I'm hungry, that's for sure. The goal is always to win championships. I know I have the capabilities, the talent, and the team behind me to do that. You don't really know where you're at before the season, obviously, because you know you just don't know what everyone's doing, where they got going on. But for me, I've been focused on working on the bike. My training's been good, and I want to go for this championship. Last year, I was super competitive, and I feel like I'll be even better this year. And Supercross was good for us and into outdoors, and let's go win some races. Obviously, we do it for the fun factor, but you know, at the end of the day, you know, every time we gear up, we want to win, and every time you get a win, it feels insane. And with the field these days, you know, sometimes those wins are a little harder to get than ever. So for me, what drives me is winning.